The Rallye de France Alsace has proved rather a bruising affair for WRC2 runner Johan Heloise. The local star somehow managing to roll at this hairpin, although he did manage to get the car back on four wheels soon.